Take her Gucci bag and a North Face off her face.